Yeah, it's not easy growing up, you know. Only 2 years old, I was playing drums on the table. Guess I knew it was the only thing stable. When I was young, I could pick things up quick. Anything that I did, I was pretty good at it. Well, I started school, I was a troublemaker. Thought I knew everything in life, yeah, that caught up to me later. I had to learn about humility. I had to grow up and accept responsibility. Yeah, that wasn't easy, cause at 17 I had a milli. Women throwing themselves at me had me going silly. On the surface I felt like the man, but deep inside I felt deprived just like an empty can. I've had everything in life that people strive for. Just to ask the question, what are we alive for? What you believe in, what you agree with, what would you die for? Is there a reason, what is the meaning, what do we cry for? One thing I know is we're in this together, together, oh. One thing I know is we're in this together, together, oh. We're in this together. I moved out when I was 18. I was living in a mansion doing big things. FBI raided my house and was getting dicey. I was doing stupid to get people to like me. All that to say I'm thankful that's not who I am. And I'm thankful God was with me when hit the fan. Cause she's the reason that I'm still standing. And even in a pandemic, God is still planning. Planning peace, planning joy, planning another day. Gave his life up on the cross to wash the sins away. I've had everything in life that people strive for. Just to ask the question, what are we alive for? What you believe in, what you agree with, what would you die for? Is there a reason, what is the meaning, what do we cry for? One thing I know is we're in this together, together, oh. One thing I know is we're in this together, together, oh. We're in this together. I pray for every single person listening to this song right now. I pray for peace, I pray for joy, I pray for confidence, I pray for reassurance. I thank you so much for the person listening to this right now. I pray that you would bless them. Bless their mind, bless their finances, bless their family, bless their sons, bless their daughters, bless their moms, bless their dads, bless their grandparents. God, I just pray for an overwhelming sense of your presence in their home right now. An overwhelming sense of your peace that says everything is going to be all right in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.